actually my goddaughter's right here.
Vanessa Doyer holds up the burned remains of a child's toy, damaged in the first of five fires Friday night that are now being investigated as potential arson.
It's just very weird. I feel like it's kind of random how they targeted my parents' home, because in order to get to the backyard, you'd have to go through the front.
The first fire broke out on this backyard patio in Ocean Beach around 1 a.m. Next, two more fires were reported in Point Loma, then a fourth blaze near Sunset Cliffs at 4 a.m., and finally a fifth one in Point Loma around 5 a.m. The similarity of the fires raising the alarm for investigators.
Just how they were set is rubbish in backyards, so that concerns us, so we wanted to make sure there isn't a person out here setting fires.
The fires were described as rubbish fires set in backyards all within 10 miles of each other. But the items burned in this backyard were far more than rubbish.
I do see the books that we would read to my niece Leilani and my goddaughter Faith.
Doyer says a lot of items were being stored on the back patio while her parents renovated their home.
Although nobody was hurt, it's very detrimental to know that somebody could have gotten hurt.
From Ocean Beach, Marilee Moore, Fox 5 News.